side on it. We're gonna go into the compound now. I'm gonna try this stuff. Guy that sold it to me said that it go right up to finish with this. So I'm at 2500 scratch. There's some issues, but they're well, sort of addressed, but it's not as bad as it was, and I got that whole mucky muck mess on the corner there. Done. So we're gonna start cutting with this and see how it goes.
As we sail into the mystic, oh, I now hear the sailor's cry. Smell the sea and feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the mystic.
Oh.
Good enough. The song's fitting. I got lucky. Still some suspect areas, but I'm gonna leave it. I had some pockets here that were still kind of sticky where the globs were, so I introduced some sanding dust to it, and it's got like white specks, but I don't care. That's fine. Let's see. It's about 4 hours, man. Still got a little mangle here, but it's actually a lot better than what it was. There's speckles. That was in that really deep, deep spot. So, I didn't move through the edges. I was real scared about going through the edges. Mark got lucky, babe. Alright, so I'm just gonna cut and buff the rest of the car, and that's it. And this shit don't come out. Oh well. Lean this down. Maybe that might be in the base. I think it blew through. But 800 to level, and 1500 at 2500. And I really had to cut a lot off of this to get it to level with the 800. So it made me nervous, but it's fine. Looks a lot better. So I guess I got the rest of the car to do. Next big area is the hood. I mean, roof. I just did the hood. Duh. I gotta do the roof. And then, just work my way down. If I do a panel a night or something. I took the day off today, and I decided, let me see how it goes. And that bothers me. But I can't let it bother me. So, there's a spot over here. I could have went a little bit more with the 2500. I got like biggest scratch, but you can see a nice reflection on the hood. So, Mark from the second gen, hope you enjoyed. I'm pleased and a little bit more at ease. You all be safe. Thanks for watching, commenting, subscribing, and we will see you on the next one. Peace.